thank you so much for having me, and I hope we can do this again. I'll play a song called Paradise, if that's okay. I haven't tuned my own guitar since 1986. This is why. But you can say, I was there when that took 28 minutes to tune a guitar. And I missed my train, and my wife left me in this terrible disaster. All because one English person had completely forgotten how to tune a guitar. Thank you so much. The power of belief is what's going to get me through. Because I've got no fucking idea what I'm doing. Wait, can I have the other guitar please, Jeremy? I've really screwed this one up. Maybe I should just play on piano. I did actually write this song. Which is strange, because then I can't play it in front of 8,000 people, however many people there are here. Thank you so much. Is the other one ready? Is that alright? Is that in the other tuning? Oh, that's perfect. We could have saved this whole thing. We could have kept my dignity. Is that my voice? Go on. Oh, I see. That was in the right. No, I can't buck it, man. I can't do that. I fuck it and it ends up going viral. And that's the end of the band. Or because some guy whose name is probably Travis or something said fuck it. So listen, Travis. Are you doing the other one there, Jeremy? You're going to save my bacon here. I don't know what I've done wrong. I did the same thing the other day. This has already gone viral. This is terribly embarrassing. It's hard to keep it all together. Okay, here we go. Check this out. Thank you so much, Jeremy. You're my hero. Okay. Actually, I'll play the scientist instead. That's what I'm gonna do.
To meet you and tell you I'm sorry. You don't know how lovely you are. I had to find you and tell you I need you to tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions. No, let's go back to the start. Running in circles, coming up tails, our heads on the sides apart. Nobody said it was easy. Oh, it's such a shame for us to part. Just guessing, the numbers are fake. I was pulling your puzzles apart. The questions of science, science and progress, but not speak as loud as my heart. So come back and hold me, tell me you love me. That's it.
Thank you for being so patient.